我们是不是还要等很久啊？
Oh, I finally get to take a break. I just came back. Ah, yes, platformer. Oops. Oh yeah, I can dash. Holy shit, voice acting again.
果然就是一场梦啊，我还以为
以为什么？
没什么，陈学姐，我只是
陈学姐，
嗨，一阵子不见，有没有想我呀？
你怎么在这儿啊？
我昨天不是说了今天会赶回欧夏帮你吗？
我的意思是，你是怎么进来的？
当然是用钥匙进来的呀，所以我昨天才问你有没有换锁啊。
原来如此。
不对不对，陈学姐，你又怎么会有我家的钥匙啊？
哎呀，那种细枝末节就不要在意了。
不在意才奇怪吧。
你看起来气色不错，看来即使是在那种随性的老师的指导下，也确实是在茁壮成长呢。
是是是，真是的，我已经不是小孩子了，但这种感觉也还不坏。
抱歉抱歉，我可没有把你当成小孩子哦。昨天多亏了你的调查，维修班才能及时抢修了被怪物损坏的提取机，研究所的人都对你评价很高呢。干得不错，
过奖了。
这都是靠老师的预警，这话倒也没错。所以作为他的学生，我们俩就更要好好帮衬这位天才了。今天我也会和您一起行动，如果遇到什么困难，不要客气，尽情依赖我这个学姐吧。
是是。
Man, when is Chen Shi gonna be playable? That would be real cool. Yeah, she's my wife, can't you tell?We're running a wife and wife restaurant. Not normally. This is...All of the limited time events look very different. This is more like one of the mini games.To run it as a chef now? Alright, let's give it a shot. It's easier to always just serve one dish. That's what I learned. No, I'm actually playing on the PC client.There is a PC client for, whatchamacallit, for Honkai. Just like how it is with SHR. Alright. Oh, pff. That's how it works.Yo, this is easy. I can't even pour myself a- Oh, pff. Let's try that again. Pour myself a cold one. This is so much easier than playing the server side. Come on. Make something happen.There we go. Alright. Pour myself a cold one to keep the buff going. It's not really cooking if you can't actually drink alcohol when you're cooking.Keep drinking. Oh, not accepting any more orders. I'm done. Yo, what's up? Pour myself a cold one. Come out and say hi to the guests. You know how the Michelin star chefs come out to greet the guests? Oh yeah, I have never gotten an S rank as the waiter, just saying. Alright, Chengshui, what you got for me? Yay! Oh, what do I gotta do? I gotta... Oh, okay. Go into the sea of data. I was like, don't tell me I have to rank up right, like, right now. Oh, okay, that's the new map. That's cool. I don't know. Couple days, I think. Generally lasts quite a bit. How do I go up or down? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. But it should be soon, because I still gotta do Abyss and like Elysian Realm. All the weekly garbage that I have to do. Like, that's one thing that I find a little more difficult with keeping up with, ooh, that was pain that I didn't need in my life. That I find just a little bit harder with Honkai Impact 3rd rather than Honkai Star Rail is keeping up with all the weekly stuff that you have to do. Easy. Kill the trees. Oh. Pff. Not sure if I actually wanted to fight those things to begin with. Because it's like Monday swings around and it's like, oh, I have to do the open world segment, I have to do Elysian Realm, Mirage Abyss or whatever. I'm gonna see how bad it's going to get because I just got promoted to the Red Lotus status, which means Abyss is gonna be harder. Imagine an Abyss that gets harder, and the harder Abyss you clear, the more primos you get, but it becomes a leaderboard and has some PvP element that is highly competitive, with a meta that is always changing. Honestly, sometimes I wish I could just convince myself to only play the events and the story and just forget about the actual rest of the game. Oh, okay. Oh, I can do that, okay. Hold on. But I'm doing it for free crystals. There's a event in a streamer event in Honkai Impact 3rd right now where you can, whatchamacallit, if you stream a Honkai Impact 3rd for however long, you get free crystal, which is like Stellar Jade. And who can say no to a premium currency? Yay! Do I get to leave? Guess not. The drops? Yeah, but this is something separate. This is like, you actually stream the thing and then they send the primos to your account. So instead of watching you stream it. Of course the elevator doesn't work. Okay, there's no chest. I think there was at one point a stream event where you did for Genshin, but I don't think I ever received the goods for that. No, not quite. I've done all of the streaming, which we call it. As you can see, I'm not a very big. I just do it for the freebies. But Honkai Star Rail and Honkai Impact 3 both paid up pretty good. But Genshin Impact just never gave me the primos. So, I wouldn't say miHoYo has beef with me, it's just that, it seems like Genshin has beef with me. Oh, Primera Veil. Azure Wings, right? That's Azure Wings. Should be. But then again, I am also a Honkai player that praises Honkai every time a chance I get and always find ways to talk smack about Genshin. Except for, like, the Archon quests. Like, I'm like, oh yeah, Archon quests are pretty good. Yeah, they're awesome. And then when it comes to, like, the events and everything else, I'm just like, yo, like, y'all suck. Especially when it comes to, like, doing, like, anniversary rewards and stuff. Oh god, I suck at this. Yeah, I gotcha! I'm possibly going for Eidolon 2. I'm definitely going for Super Inquisition 1. Like, I'm getting the light cone, but I'm not sure if I decided to invest in Eidolon 2 yet. But I'm definitely getting her. I mean, it's May. It's literally May. How can I not? I'm still thinking whether or not, because I would hate for myself to get a pyro DPS and then come Nat Lin be like, yo, alright, Arlecchino, you were cool back when it was Fontaine, but now it's, now we gotta, you know, we got a whole new fire meta. I am hedging on I'm going to skip Arlecchino on the notion that I'm hedging the bet that either the fire, the pyro Archon or someone else from Nat Lin is gonna be better than her. I think, in the end, I don't know how it is for the US players, mainly because I'm in the US, but I communicate mostly with, and I do read the forum and interact mostly with players in the Chinese player base, and most of them they saw New Valette and they were like, okay, we gotta, like, reassess what we're doing. Because New Valette was kind of just, like, out of nowhere and was so crazy that people were like, whoa, like, he just made every Hydro character, DPS character they pulled previously irrelevant. But, I mean, another thing I'm iffy on Arlecchino on is I don't roll for weapons in Genshin. Mainly because you kind of just don't have to. Most of the time, but, like, for Arlecchino, like, obviously, you kind of don't get the special effect if you don't get her signature weapon. And frankly, I don't like the weapon banners in Genshin a lot because you know, you gotta lose, you know, it's got, what, 50-50 times 3? You get it on the third, you're guaranteed on the third 5-star. which to me is like eh. Whereas it's 50-50 for, it's not even 50-50 for whatchamacallit, Honkai Star Rail. It's like 75-25. Yeah, which is why I play the game in Chinese, because I'm actually a fan of the voice actors in, that does the Chinese voices. Which, by the way, if you play Honkai Impact 3rd, you almost have to play... You almost have to play the Chinese version, because the events are just not voiced. Like, events are like 25% voiced in Chinese, but they're like 0% voiced in Japanese. Here, let me put this back. Pour myself a cold one. I didn't even get you. Oh, I only got a B this time? That's fine. It's because we sold more of those cold noodles. But that was part of the quest, so... But yeah. Honkai Impact 3rd, I think they fixed it for part 2, but in part 1 it's hilarious because you play the game and you have the Chinese voices on, but if you play the Chinese version, then okay, your cutscenes are in Chinese. But like if you play the whatchamacallit, the global version, your cutscenes are always in Japanese. So you would be like Chinese, just, you know, interaction scene, and all of a sudden going into a cutscene that's all Japanese, and you're just like, huh? And there was no way to change it, by the way. You could put your audio completely on Chinese, but your cutscenes are always in Japanese. The lore is in theory all connected. If you watch the Acheron trailer, the last one was the where she had the horns and the stuff, and was talking about the blades. It heavily implies that it's connected, because the number of swords in that cutscene also like matches the number of Herschers and Divine Keys that are in the game. Well, I guess more Herschers than Divine Keys. Ooh, Fire Shield Generator. Yeah, there's something about that. I think I should kind of level up before I proceed, but that's okay. Probably a skill issue. Well, the fact that I have a cat on my desk is not helping my case. Thank you. No. I'm sure they're just making a reference to Honkai. They do say it's connected, but not so connected that you have to play Honkai Impact 3rd to understand Honkai Star Rail. Interact. I was like, just swing my hammer at it. Well, let me. Yeah, return to Oshia. Bring him back. Oh, I finally get to eat now. Oh, I still have to cook. Okay, fine. Golden Omurice, okay. I'll do... I'm just gonna do all Golden Omurice because... I'm only gonna do the ones on the dishes that have the up symbol on it. Also, it's just easier to cook for just one. Pour myself a cold one. Perfect. All right. Thanks for dropping by. See you later and enjoy. Myself a cold one. I feel like there's no use wasting, ingredients when they're not doing the raid up for profit. A big raid? I'll take it. Don't have to do anything, just sit here. Thank you. How much stamina do I have? Because I don't want to do a dive. Only 20. I'm gonna leave this for the next time. Because I'm not gonna do a dive and then only bring like 20 material back. That's like super lame. Storm errands. Errands never end. I don't know. Charge attack. All of them are correct. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, 50%. Yeah, sure. Yay! All this. The trial.
我不会再重蹈覆辙，愿那此刻如黄金般闪耀。
Assault， 恒定火力。 Completely prepared. Recharge. One. Fire!
啊，于此，钟情已成。 这里，于痛苦中洗礼心智，醒觉吧，上前受戒。 幸福于万般注定，存于他们身上的光景，都将由我看护至终。谛听你结局的余音，于此消逝，裁决的微光已然降下，请将身心交付于我。
Let's see what we got set for same battle. You know what? That's fine. Crit is fine.
诸君，请随我出战。好的。 拜托了，另一个我，真拿你没办法。
破我们的约定。
Yay, friendship points. Elemental damage is good.
Pronia, 抵达战场。嘿，哈，哎，Pro，嘿，哈。
解决我们的问题吧。
Pressure of the Void. Do I have another flame sign in here?That works. Good enough for government work.
赫利亚抵达目标位置。是这边吗？这附近有适合埋伏的地方吗？出发吧。
Jesus, cats.
You okay? You doing okay over there?
Is it this way?
Oh.
四体齐全，稀可成兵。
重定下塔，
区域警戒，动态狙击，重构武装，启用手动驾驶。
Recharge, one, two,
fire。
开始需要帮助。检测到违规行为，请立刻关闭非法软件。
大声无形，金石往昔，反掌揭破。狂风扫叶，饮食奋拳，六合成一，身外无戏。
Contact， 急救位，前锁反应，全数清除，
纠正误差。
念死无常，生灭有时。六合成一，即势破云，力死百骸，全当用极，内外万法，乘此一击。
Annihilation，
立即执行。
Completely prepared. Recharge. One, two.
Fire.
开始需要帮助。Aimer system 功率最大化，点火。
大满若虚，火发仙灵，狂风扫叶。六合成一，四体为风，念死无常，生灭有时。
急救位，重装小兔，激活火力掩护，
开始修正误差。检测到违规行为，请立刻关闭非法软件。
千事如意，时机已至，急势破云，游刃恢恢。
就结果而言，算是毫发无伤，去找下一个目标吧。
Wow. They really want me to use combo.
四体齐全，稀可成兵。
重定向，重构武装，启用手动驾驶。
Complete.
以真理之名，超越往昔。
承让。
这，
开始修正误差。能量弹 ，Aimer System 功率最大化，
烟火，
前世如意，即是破云。令死百骸，念死无常，生灭有时。
Contact， 急救位。弱点确认，调用预设模组。
开始需要帮助。
成威德病医，即是破云，实际治。狂风扫叶，饮食奋拳，内外万法，成此一击。
立即执行。
Completely prepared。
你见过星星粉碎的样子吗？
开始修正误差。前方高能，非战斗人员请迅速
炸满若虚。这，千炼催鸾。这，即是破云。无刃挥挥，内外万法，乘此一击。手随心智。
Contact， 急救位，确认激活状态。前所反应，全数清除。收到指令。
Completely prepared。
确认做以真理之名，超越往昔。
开始需要帮助。
诈身无形，六合成一，四体为风，五子百骸，今时往昔，凡障皆破。
Assault，
恒定火力。搭载武装，自由开火。任务报告就交给重装小兔来写吧。
赫利亚抵达目标位置，出发吧。哼，你会喜欢的。速战速决，打靶时间，逃不掉了。现在我来打扫战场，倒计时，蓄能完毕，别走神了。你会喜欢的。锁定目标，逃不掉了。别客气，惊喜来了。速战速决，蓄能完毕，别走神了。倒计时，时间到，是时候团队作战了。倒计时，逃不掉了。别客气，惊喜来了。
Rest of him。
下一次我会试着更加完美，哪怕只有一点。
More of this. But what if I just use this instead?
保证完成任务。闪电就位，
好嘞，
嘿，咻，咻，哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒，呜呼，日晴奔涌吧，星辰的铁流，
好嘞，
呜，别别别别别别别，走你，呀，我来搞定，锁定目标，速战速决，逃不掉了。现在我来打扫战场，
在那别动，
不是耶，
动去把他们轻轻敲醒。哦哟哟，哦，决定了，就是你。哦呀哈，引擎点火，
空中接力，哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒，天罚时刻，
好嘞，哎，
来吧，天上天下，只此一击，时机正好，倒计时到此为止，
逃生过来，哎
呀，
车
呀
呀，
哦，
加足马力
冲过去，
喂，
Completely exposed.